Hello students, let's move for the seventh sum in the exercise 7.4. Let's read the sum first. Let A 4, 2, B 6, 5 and C 1, 4 be the vertices of this triangle ABC. So let's write the coordinates. A coordinates are 4, 2. So you have to write 4, 2 are the A coordinates, and B coordinates are 6, -5. 6, -5, and the C coordinates are, sorry, not 5, -5, it is itself 5, 6, 5, and C coordinates are 1, 4. So these are the coordinates of the triangle ABC. In this we want to find out the first one. Let's calculate one by one. The median from A meets BC or D. This is the median of the triangle. Median in the sense divides the triangle equally into two. Two triangle agi divide madodona median anta helteve. So we want to find out the median from A divides the meets BC at D. Find the coordinates of the point D. This point coordinate we want to find out. Exactly if it is a median, D is a exactly the median of BC. So then we can write the coordinates are x1 + x2/2, that equal to y1 + y2/2. So here first we have to find out one by one. The first one, let us take the first one answer here. So if D is the median, median of BC, so then we can write the coordinates of D are, okay, that thing only, find the coordinates of point D they are asking. The coordinates of D are, students, many times I told you if it is exactly divisible, so then we can write that coordinates x1 + x2/2 and y1 + y2/2. So let us take this as a x1 y1 and this as a x2 y2. So we can write here BC, so that is x1 is here, or else if you are getting a confusion you have to write the given for this y1, then x2 y2. So for what? To find out the coordinates of D, that is BC. So x1 y1 are 6, y and x2 y2 are 1, 4. So let us substitute for this 6 + 1, that is the x1 x2/2, and y1 is 5 + y2 is 4/2. So 6 + 1, you know already, 7/2, 5 + 4 = 9/2 are the coordinates of the D. Okay, so many of the students, you are going to cancel the 2 and writing 7/9. No, that is not fair. Actually we are not having any rights to cancel the denominator if it is equal also. That thing you have to keep in mind. Okay, so let us calculate first one. We found out already. Let us calculate the second one. Find the coordinates of the point P on AD such that AP is to PD is 2:1. I mean, we want to find out this coordinates of the P. So it divides in the ratio of 2:1. I mean, AP is 2 and PD is 1. That thing has given. We want to find out the coordinates of the point P here. So they only has given AP is to PD, that is in the ratio of 2:1. So if it should be like that, ratio has given. So you know the formula to find out 2:1, you know the formula, that is coordinates x = m1 x2. So that formula we have to take. So that to find out that coordinates of the point P, they are asking coordinates of P we have to take. D we got here 7/2 9/2. Keep that thing in mind. Coordinates of P want to find out. R, so that is formula, you know, if they are giving in a ratio, that is m1 or m2 x1 also we can take, or m1 x2 also we can take. We can, don't worry, m2 x1 if year 2 has taken year 1, if year 1 has taken year 2, that thing you have to keep in mind. m1 x2 plus m2 x1 divided by m1 plus m2, however we can take m2 x1 plus m1 x2, so that divided by m1 m2 also we can take. And one more thing is, for y it is m1 y2 plus m2 y1 divided by m1 plus m2. So these are the coordinates, if to find out the coordinates if ratio has given. So let's write the given for this. For the second one, here x1 y1 we want to take a AD. So in this A and D coordinates, keep that thing also in a mind. And x2 y2, so here A coordinates are 4 and 2 and D coordinates we find out now here, that is the 7 by 2 is the x2 and y2 is 9 by 2. Then ratio also given, m1 and m2, m1 is 2, m2 is 1. So let us substitute the same for the formula to find out the coordinates of P, x comma y. So that equal to m1 is 2 into x2 we got here 7 divided by 2 plus m2 is 1 into x1 we got 4 divided by m1 plus m2, in the sense 2 plus 1, okay, comma, then m1 y1, m1 is 2 into y2 is 9 divided by 2 plus m2 is 1 into y1 is 2 divided by the same, it is, which is that 2 plus 1, m1 plus m2. Here 2 get cancelled, even here also, because multiplication sign is there, that thing, 2 ones are we can get cancelled, okay. So if there is a plus, there is no, we are not having any rights to cancel. If there is a multiplication only, we have 7 ones are 7 plus 4 ones are 4, 7 plus 4 divided by 2 plus 1, 3, here 9 ones are 9 plus 2 ones are 2, 9 plus 2 divided by 3, that equal to 7 plus 4 is 11 divided by 3 and 9 plus 2 is 11 divided by 3. So the coordinates of P we can get in the ratio of 11 divided by 3, and one more is also the same, that is 11 divided by 3. So let's move for the third one. One by one I am moving without any confusion. Don't get confusion. May they can ask one or two in that. Okay. Better you know the method. That's very easy if you know the method. Yes, let's move for the third one. Find the coordinates of the points Q and R on the medians BE and CF respectively. Together they has given both the sum. Here one by one has given. Here together they has given. First we have to take the coordinates of Q in the same way. So let us consider this is a triangle. What they has given? The same A, B, C. Okay. If Q is the median of BE, BE in the sense we can, I think, AD is like that and BE we can take like that, BE, this is a BE and Q is the median, this Q is the median, here AD is the median, P is the line, in the same way BE is the line and Q is the midpoint, okay, which divides. So here as given, PQ is to QE is 2 is to 1. PQ and QE is 2 is to 1. Same ratio. How we are find out? One by one I am finding out. Later we have to calculate the R median. First we have to take the Q median. Okay. So find the coordinates of Q. Let's find in the same way. Find the coordinates of Q here. The same ratio we can take here. BQ. Same method also. BQ is to QE equals 2 is to 1, okay. So here also the ratios are same, and the even the midpoints also same. Let us calculate that first. E midpoint we have to calculate first, the E midpoint and yes, that thing. So let us calculate the E midpoint first. Okay, for this, to find out this, A coordinates they has given 4, 2, and B C coordinates. This is a C coordinates we required 1, 4. So find out the E midpoint first to find out this. The midpoint of this thing first. What we have taken the coordinates of the coordinates of first we have to find out E, then after Q. Okay, E R, because with this to find this here we required, okay, for that sake E R. So if it is exactly divisible, the median, if it is exactly divisible, we know that is the x1 plus x2 divided by 2, y1 plus y2 divided by 2. So this is the formula to find out the coordinates of E. So this thing we have to take, which is that how we solve the first one, like that only. This is also, both are merging each other, x1 y1 x2 y2. Okay, the x1 y1 and as a coordinate 4, 2, and x2 y2 are the C coordinates 1, 4. So nothing but substitute this. X1 is 4 plus x2 is 1 divided by 2, and y1 is 2 plus y2 is 4 divided by 2. y1 is 2, y2 is 4. Yes, 4 plus 1 is 5 divided by 2, 2 plus 4 is 6 divided by 2, nothing but 3 here. So that nothing but equal to 5/2 3. So are the coordinates of E. So you can substitute here, that is 3. 5/2, 3. Let's calculate the coordinates of Q. Ratio has given, everything has given. Let's calculate that by this. M1 x2 plus M2 x1 divided by M1 plus M2, or M1 y2 plus M2 y1. So by taking that, we can calculate this. Let's calculate, this thing we want to take, BE, because Q is the median of BE. So that's why we find out the E coordinate. E coordinate, why you required, understood, no? So because we want to find out the Q coordinates on the line BE. Here, coordinates of P on the line AD, so better you have to write like that, otherwise you will get confusion. Now we have to find out the Q coordinates on the line BE. Let's move for that. Coordinates of Q on the line BE. I don't know already. So let's write the given for that. Same ratio is, if it is a ratio, the same method. But B and E coordinates want to take. So this is on the line BE. So x1, y1, x2, y2. And ratio M1 and M2. For all, the ratio is same, 2:1. So let's write the B coordinates first, because we are taken a BE line. B coordinates are, so you can take that B coordinates in the diagram, 6, 5, and E. Now we find out, now that coordinates are 5/2 is a x2 and 3 is the y2. Now we find what we found out, that thing 5/2 and 3. Okay. So then M1 and M2 is the same ratio, that is 2 and 1. 2:1, no? They here also has given. So if the ratio has given, the same formula we can write to find out the coordinate, that is the M1. If here I M1, we have to take X2. If here I M2, here X1. Keep that thing in mind. M2 X1 divided by M1 plus M2. And Y, for the Y it is M1 y2 plus m2 y1 divided by m1 plus m2. let us substitute for this m1 is 2 into x2 is 5/2 plus m2 is 1 into x1 we got 6 divided by m1 plus m2 nothing but the 2 plus 1 comma m1 is 2 into y2 is 3 plus m2 is 1 into y1 is 5 divided by m1 plus m2 nothing but the 2 plus 1. So that equal to here 2 get cancelled, 2 ones are it is. So that equal to here only we can write 5 ones are 5, 5 plus 6 ones are 6, 5 plus 6 is 11 divided by 2 plus 1 3, 2 threes are 6 plus 5 ones are 5. 6 plus 5 is 11 divided by 3. So the Q coordinates also same. Even a P coordinates also same there. Let's find out the last thing. One more in that only they have asking in the third one. That is find the coordinates of R. Here also CR and RF is in the ratio of 2 is to 1. I mean in the same way. That is one more triangle for this. So if you are to understand for you, I am writing the separate triangle. So that is a CCF it is. Okay. AD, BE and CF it is. Okay. The line on the line AB it is. So we have to find out the F and it is also divides in the ratio. Okay. The which is that R. So that thing. So first one is P and next is Q. The next thing is R. They are given CR is to RF. That is the 2 is to 1. Okay. Let's find out this. I mean coordinates of the R here. Before find out the coordinate of R, we have to find out the F. Okay. Coordinates of F. A they has given. How much the A has? 4, 2. And it is on the line B. So let's take B, that is the 6, 5. Okay. Find out the F first. F is also, it is also the median line. If it is exactly divisible, we can write that. So F is the median of AB. So we can write the F coordinates. So therefore, coordinates of FR. Let's find out the coordinates of F here. That is the x1 plus x2 divided by 2 and y1 plus y2 divided by 2 because it is a median. I mean exactly divided by. So that equal to x1 is 4 plus x2 is 6 divided by 2. y1 is 2 plus 5 divided by 2. So we got finally 4 plus 6 is 10 divided by 2. 5 plus 2 is 7 divided by 2. 2 ones are 2 5s are. So it is a 2 5s are that equal to 5, 7/2 are the which coordinates? F coordinates. Let's substitute 5, 7/2. Now it is easy to find out the coordinates of R on the line CF. So let us take coordinates of R on the line CF. Let us take that coordinates of R on the line CF. The same formula. Here the ratio has given how much it is CR is to RF. It is also same 2 is to 1. That ratio x1, y1. x2, y2, then ratio m1, m2. So x1, y1, let us take the, C coordinates not at given. So they has given, first you have to 1, 4, it is C coordinates. Let's take the C coordinates, 1 and 4, and what we find out F coordinate now, that is 5, 7/2 and M1, M2 is a same ratio, that is 2, 1. So let us take the same formula, find out that if ratio is given. So if we have to take that formula also, m2 x1, we can get same plus m1 x2. Here if it is a 1, next is 2, keep in mind. Okay, if it is a 2, next is 1. m1 plus m2, that equal to m2 y1 plus m1 y2, m1 plus m2. However, we can use, that is same only. So m2 we got here 1. 1 into x1 is 1 itself, plus m1 is 2 into x2 is 5, divided by m1 plus m2, in the sense 1 plus 2. So m2 is 1 into y1 is 4 plus m1 is 2 into y2 is 7/2, divided by m1 plus m2, in the sense 1 plus 2. Here 2 to get cancel again. Okay, so this is 1 plus 1 is 1, 1's are 1 only, 5 2's are 10, 10 plus 1 is 11/2 plus 1, 3. Here 4 1's are 4 plus 7 is 11, divided by 2 plus 1 is 3. So we can find all the coordinates. The fourth question is, this is the fourth question. What do you observe? This is, all the coordinates are same, right? I mean, they are dividing the triangle like that in a equal centroid with a different numbers, okay? That is in the first P, in the next Q, and in the next D. So we can write this. What do you observe? The centroid G is same, we can write. Okay, centroid, fourth one answer is, what do you observe in this? We can observe centroid G is same. Centroid G is same. Okay, next we have to, this is a fourth one, that thing with centroid, the center number G is same with a different name, that's all, I mean PQR with different name, PQ and R. Different name has given according to the medians. Okay, so next we have to find out the fifth, what has they are asking. What they are asking, if A is a x1 y1, B is a x2 y2, and C is a x3 y3, are the vertices of this triangle, find the coordinates of the centroid of the triangle. We want to find out the centroid of the triangle. Okay, if A, B and C are the x1 y1, like that, if they are given, so we want to find out the centroid of the triangle. So let's find out the G is the centroid of the triangle. So then we can write, okay. Yes, let's find out the fifth one. It is, let's find out the centroid. The time is over actually. I'll continue with this fifth one and the next one in the next class. Okay, thank you.